promised me a new weapon today.
Did I? Ah, yes. Look over there. It is ready for you.
Master, a wooden sword? I'll be the joke of the
village. Why you giving me this wooden ass sword, nigga? I don't want this shit, nigga. This is some real shit. Ancestors, get serious. I'll stab your ass with this shit. Weapon
reserved for the cat champion of the prophecies.
Attack me with the triple strike. But bear in mind that the power strikes take longer, and thus you lose a bit of your agility. Come on, attack me. Very good. You'll learn quickly. You can handle the simple strokes now. Let's try something else. Crouch, and then make an uppercut. Come on, attack me.
Ooh.
Come on. I said uppercut.
But I am uppercutting. I'm trying.
Now we can.
Hey, are you happy now, nigga? Are you happy, nigga? Y'all, nigga, your opponent,
even if they are lying prone on the ground. Go on. Try it.
You better be happy, nigga. I know how to fucking fight, nigga.
Here's your reward.
Stop trying me like I'm a simp, nigga. I ain't no simp, nigga. Oh, this nigga can make magical crates and shit, nigga. What is this?
This is a heart container.
Heart container. Like what? Extra life in here.
Carry more life energy.
Or give me health.
It
give me health.
Okay. Precious item. If you find such an item. Yeah, but with your center, your chi, like Hai Hong Hua.
Very impressive, Master Fossil. Why do you waste your time play fighting when there's Gorilla Masters to be served?
What? Battle scars. Well, I bet you won.
Huh. Gorillas always win. It's all clear. Just some mangy cats.
123 essential means, 87 quantos, and 46 and a half cubic twats. So, that's how it worked. The Cho Wang number series utilized differentially.
Differentially?
Differentially.
And made of pure native sandstone, of course. You! Apes there! Get to the quarry and cut me a block of sandstone 10 times the size of this fountain! And hurry!
This plan's a fool's errand, Alchemist.
Well, now gorillas are experts in transmogrification. What next? Bananas with cheese sauce?
Ugh, cheese. You rats disgust me. When Wallow erupts, the fires within will swallow.
Swallow up the past and reveal the future. A future replete with whiskers.
You mangy little.
I feel the vengeance of Yan Qing, invader.
You furball licking.
Stop! Bulwax will do the job nicely. We don't need buoys turning bums into heroes. We have what we came for. Ape.
Whoa! You've never shown me those attacks, Master.
Then perhaps it's time, my boy. Perhaps it's time.
Oh.
I'm exhausted, kid. Leave me alone for a while, so I can gather new powers through meditation. You'd best return to the village and attend to your duties. I'll send a message to your uncle when I need you again. And remember the face of that Tack, the rat alchemist. He's trouble waiting to happen.
Guys, I think I'm going to end it right here with a little bit of the action. We'll be back with another part. Make sure you smash that like button.